years, and then there's a story of where his old farming skills came in handy out there in the Army. So that's what the song's about. This was North Carolina in late 1938, and his outfit was on maneuvers out of state. His Fort Bragg pine woods reminded him of home, but at least out here he was turning that plow. Turn that plow, boy, turn that plow. Out here he long to turn that plow. He was stationed nights out in the woods to detect planes in case someone tried to attack the state. It's hard work, lonely work, and he missed his girl, but at least out here he wasn't turning that plow. Turn that plow, boy, turn that plow. Out here he longed to turn that plow. He had left home at 17 because he could not stand the thought before I turned that plow. Young soldiers camping for months in field of arrows. They made a stove from a hole in an old car door. They cooked up deer that they weren't supposed to shoot, and they told each other stories about back home. Turn that plow, boy, turn that plow. Out here he longed to turn that plow. He had left home at 17 because he could not stand the thought before I turned that plow. Telephone cable underground. We saw a farmer in a nearby field with a mule, so we dug that trench in no time. Turn that plow, turn that plow, boy, turn that plow. Out here he long to turn that plow. He had left home at 17 because he could not stand the thought of forever. Turn that plow. Back when he was a boy, when he'd run home from the field at lunch to listen to the radio. But our home is not ever so far away as it feels. We can feel it and feel proud by turning our own plow. Turn that plow, boy, turn that plow. Out here he long to turn that plow. He had left home at 17 because he could not stand the thought of forever. Turn that plow, turn that plow. Out here he longed to turn that plow. He had left on 17 because he could not stand the thought of forever. Turn that plow.